Hey YouTube, welcome back guys. So today I'm going to unbox this is a Wacky Waving Inflatable Tube Guy. This one reminds me of old school, back in the old days when they have this at their tire shop. So let's go ahead and give you guys a 360 view of the box real quick. Running press. It says $12.95 in the USA, $16.50 in Canada. The box includes a 17-inch Wavy 2 man, whose Barry Power fan base let him wiggle, shake, and dance just like the real things, plus a 32-page mini book exploring his surprising origins. So that'll be the book right there. And this is not intended for children. Here is the barcode right here. This is made in China. So let's go ahead and open this up. So here's the instruction and then the book. Wow, it is pretty thick. All right, so it says using a 9-volt battery. Or you can use an AC adapter that convert to a output of a DC voltage of a 9-volt, 1 amp or 2 amp, 50 hertz to 60 hertz. You could also use the AC 100 volt to 240 volt. And this one, they offer a Wacky Waving Inflatable Tube Elf for Christmas. It says coming holiday 2020. Let's go and then open this up. So the tube is wrapped with this plastic that came with it. And here is the fan right here, the blower. So you will need to unscrew this screw. There's a battery cover here that you need to remove. And there's your DC, which is you required to put the AC plug in here, convert to DC. DC mean direct current. And then there's an off position, and then a battery. So let's go ahead and test this out. Oh, so they got the arms and then a smiley face. Let me go get a screwdriver real quick. All right, here's a screwdriver. You use this small Phillips. So you gotta be careful, don't lose this screw. It comes out all the way, okay? So there's your 9 volt plug right here. And then there's a slot for you to put this plug in there. So lucky I have a 9 volt rechargeable battery here that I got from EBL. This is a lithium ion rechargeable. So be sure to connect positive and negative correctly. Oops, it's on already. I'm not sure if the battery is fully charged, so it's a brand new seal. So there's a slot right here, or the hole. Make sure you align correctly. Then now you can screw this screw back in there. Let's go ahead and test this out. I don't know, somehow it stays up. So yeah, probably need to test out some more. Anyway, hopefully you guys give a thumbs up and then like the video. Please be sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on that bell for notification, or drop any comments down below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Like always.